What was the central axis actually used for? What would pass through there?
中轴线以前到底是用来做什么的？是这样，从城建的角度来讲，先有中轴线，后有主城。就咱们现在在的这个城楼 ，City Gate Tower， 这是 Arrow Tower。
Central axis of Beijing.
Oh. This is the south gate. To Bell Tower.
To the Bell Tower.
7.8 kilometers.
7.8 kilometers.